Welcome to the Megaman Quiz, where we test your knowledge about one of the most iconic video game franchises in history. Megaman has captured the hearts of gamers worldwide with its challenging gameplay, memorable characters, and captivating storyline. Whether you're a seasoned player or just getting acquainted with the Blue Bomber, this quiz will put your Megaman knowledge to the test. There are three categories in this quiz, which are the following: multiple choice, fill in the blanks, and true or false. Are you ready to take the quiz? Let's begin. Multiple choice. Who created the game Mega Man? Is it A. Dr. Wily, B. Shigeru Miyamoto, or C. Akira Kitamura? The correct answer is C. Akira Kitamura. Fill in the blank. Mega Man's primary weapon is called blank. The time is up. Mega Man's primary weapon is called Mega Buster. True or false? Rush is Mega Man's robotic cat companion. The time is up. The correct answer is false, because Rush is a dog and not a cat. Multiple choice. What is the name of the main protagonist in the Mega Man series? Is it A. Proto Man, B. Mega Man, or C. Dr. Wily? The time is up. The correct answer is Mega Man. Fill in the blank. The first Mega Man game was released in the year blank. The time is up. The first Mega Man game was released in the year 1987. True or false? In Mega Man 2, the final stage before Dr. Wily's castle is called Wily Castle. The time is up. The correct answer is true. Multiple choice. What is the name of Mega Man's sister? Is it A. Raul, B. Zero, or C. Rush? The time is up. The correct answer is A. Raul. Fill in the blank. The villainous organization in Mega Man Zero series is called blank. The time is up. The villainous organization in Mega Man Zero series is called Neo Arcadia. True or false? Bass is a villain in the Mega Man series. The time is up. The correct answer is true. Multiple choice. Which robot master is known for its boomerang weapon? Is it A. Heat Man, B. Airman, or C. Quick Man? The time is up. The correct answer is C. Quick Man. Fill in the blank. The sliding mechanic was introduced in Mega Man blank. The time is up. The sliding mechanic was introduced in Mega Man 8. True or false? Dr. Thomas Light is Mega Man's father and creator. The time is up. The correct answer is true. Multiple choice. In Mega Man 3, which robot master gives Mega Man the hard knuckle weapon? Is it A. Needleman, B. Hardman, or C.
Gemini Man?
The time is up. The correct answer is B. Hardman. Fill in the blank. The charge shot ability was introduced in Mega Man blank. The time is up. The charge shot ability was introduced in Mega Man 4. True or false? The double gear system was introduced in Mega Man 10. The time is up. The answer is false because the double gear system was introduced in Mega Man 11. Multiple choice. Who is Dr. Wily's appearance based upon? Is it A. Albert Einstein, B. Isaac Newton, or C. Thomas Alva Edison? The time is up. The correct answer is A. Albert Einstein. Fill in the blank. The original name of the first robot master is blank. The time is up. The original name of the first robot master is Protoman. True or false? Dr. Light created Zero in the Mega Man Zero series. The time is up. The answer is false, because Dr. Wily is the creator of Zero and not Dr. Light. Multiple choice. What is Shade Man's weakness? Is it A. Wild Coil, B.
Thunderbolt,
or C. Scorch Wheel? The time is up. The correct answer is
A.
Wild Coil. Fill in the blank. Spring Man weakness is the blank. The time is up. Spring Man weakness is the slash claw. True or false? Pharaoh Man was created by Dr. Cossack to explore pyramids and other ancient places. The time is up. The answer is true. Multiple choice. What is the name of Bass Robotic Wolf? Is it
A.
Treble, B. Rush, or C. Baiyao Devil? The time is up. The correct answer is
A.
Treble. Fill in the blank. Blank is a bird-type robot built by Dr. Cossack for Mega Man to help him protect the world. The time is up. Beat is a bird-type robot built by Dr. Cossack for Mega Man to help him protect the world. True or false? Burst Man's special weapon is Danger Wrap. The correct answer is true. Congratulations on completing the Mega Man quiz. We hope you enjoyed testing your knowledge about this legendary video game series. Whether you aced every question or learned something new along the way, we appreciate you joining us on this nostalgic journey through the world of Mega Man. Don't forget hit the like button if you like this video. Also hit the subscribe button if you want to be updated on our next video. Thank you for watching and see you on our next video.